Thank you very much. Dave Brubeck is important because he created an original style that expanded the vocabulary of jazz and addressed all of our root musics. He's important because he stood up for civil rights when many others sat down. He was in constant pursuit of excellence, and he represented our country ably on and off the bench and all over the world. It's like he had some magic dust or something in his pocket. When you're around him, you always felt better than you felt before you were with him. This first piece we're going to play introduces us to Dave's attitude about time. It is something that can be your friend and your enemy, and it is to be played with. He takes us through the most basic of American dance, the square dance, and tells us not yet. He's going to be the one that puts us right where we don't want to be, in 7-4. Have mercy. The quartet played this one time at the session. They had a bet. If we can make it through this, this will be the only take.